Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Lecce, Italy, and it's like 5 in the morning, 5:43 exactly, and I'm just walking the streets and seeing what I see, so I figured I'd just take you with me. Let's go take a look. I gotta do the 3-button thing, and then it turns around. All right. It's obviously pretty quiet, but I'm headed towards that tower up there. And I guess so. I just did Palazzo Farnese, the Roman Theater. I did Duomo. Let's go to the Duomo. I think this is the Duomo, but I think the main entrance is over there. Well, let's walk around this way. I think I went to the front of the Duomo yesterday. And I think that's the side entrance. I love their signs. Don't let your dog pee on my box. This place, this is Palazzo Turisi Palumbo, and the text is pretty faded. So Lecce is just lined with these little meandering streets that kind of go all over the place instead of being a north, south, east, west kind of cookie cutter city. These go all over the place. Let's see which way we want to go. That way down there or this way? Let's go. I guess we'll go this way. And you can tell the sun's coming up a little bit. The sky's getting to be blue instead of black. Take me a week to learn this place and all the little roads. Oh, here comes a trash truck. And there goes a trash truck. Down there, look at that light down there. Well, I think that way might be most interesting. And there's at least one person out walking. Let's go this way. This church. There's somebody sleeping up there with their dog. This church is called okay.
Rapaz aí.
Wow. And a street sweeper. Interesting, the red light, because this looks like a government building, and it's right across the street from this big, big, big church. And this is a porto. There's a lot of these portos. What does this sign say? Oh, this one is Porto Rudeia. Rudeia? Maybe? Wow, and there's still restaurants and bars and stuff open. That's interesting. Let's go this way. Oh, there's a car coming. Let's go around this. Oh, sorry. Grazie. I think I'm outside of Old Town now, but I think I can go down here a little ways and I'll run into another porto, because I think it was a walled city at one time. And you can see the wall right over there. And I think there's multiple portos. It's a beautiful tree up there, or hedge or something. I find it interesting that it's foggy. Looks like I can go up there if I wanted to. Let's go down and see if we can find the next porto. Obviously, this is a city wall on my right. It used to protect the city itself. Sorry it's so dark. Okay, is this another porto entrance in the Old Town? I think it is, kind of. Oh, you can see the tower up there too, that's cool. Let's see, Senso UNESCO, Unico, Senso UNUCO. Well, I came from that way, kinda. Let's go down this way. I have no idea where I'm at, and I have no idea where I'm going. We're just walking ˈlɛtʃeɪ together. That's all we're doing. It's a cute little balcony up there. head right, I guess. I mean, I can go that way. But let's go this way. Oh, that's pretty. Do you see the tower up there? That's really cute. I guess it's getting close to wake up time. Let's see, that way, oh, that looks like a neat building. Or there's that way, got a car in it, or there's that way. But this one looks lit, let's go this way. Looks like the trash guys have already come here because all the trash cans are open. So I guess the people that live here just put their trash in that thing and they get collected each day? I don't know. No idea. It's kind of a neat building. Tower, and what's down this way? Okay, well, let's go this way. So it says on this sign again, and it keeps showing the same things. Piazza Duomo, ex monastery de whatever, Piazza Esoronzo, Porta Rudia, but that's where I just came from. Oh, what's this building? Well, that's pretty amazing. It's like, pay attention, Eric. Let's see. That way. That way, and straight ahead, looks like the right, this is a big square and that's a big church. Oh, and this is the base of the tower. Wow, okay. Amazing. And this is, let's see if this gives us any information here. Piazza Duomo. So this is the Duomo here. And I'm sure you're not going to be able to see that text. Wow. Wow, wow. Huh. Wow, this is a neat square. Hello? That's amazing, huh? Huh, very cool. What's the front of this church look like? You know, I am so much happier to walk these cities, these old cities, in the morning when there's nobody around versus when it's full of people. Yeah. Pretty ornate front. Very cool. Very, very cool. Okay. And then what is this building too? This one's kind of neat too. I like the columns. I like the clock. What time does it say? Oh, it's 6:05 now. Oh, I guess this is a dead end, so we're not going too much further. That's funny, they have multiple doors, multiple fronts. Wow, very cool. All right, well, it's a beautiful square. I guess this is a one way in, one way out kind of thing. And I like the statues up on top of there. And then on this side too. Very cool. There's people out walking now. Oh, this couple again. He's been chasing her all night. So I woke up at 4 a.m. and went out of the hotel, and that same couple was there, and it's kind of interesting, never mind, doesn't matter. Oh, a puddle. Do I dare do a puddle picture? Let me show you how this works here. Here's my camera, and there's the puddle. See it? Amazing, okay. Let's go this way. Is this the backside where they're doing the construction, or no, this is different, okay. Oh, I've been here, I remember this lady. So wait a minute, let's see, where do I want to go from here? Good luck with that. Let's see, I think I want to go this way. Thank you. or that painting in that little alcove. And this says Musea Old del Theatre Roma, Piazza Duomo, that way. Let's go down the street. That's interesting too. Huh, and that's just painted on the wall. Interesting. Museum del Theatre Romano. Oh, that's right, and I took pictures of this yesterday. Okay. Very cool. Convention or something on that side. Stinky trash. Oh, guess where I'm at? I'm back at my hotel. Wow. Okay. Well, that was a good sized circle. Anyway, I guess that's it for me. And this is where I stay at Santa Chiaria. Chiaria. Very cool. Okay. And I'm going to leave you with the neatest image, the balloon that's floating away. Okay, everybody. Thanks for coming on my 30-minute walk around Lecce at 5 in the morning. Bye, everybody. Well, you know what? Let me get the front of this church, because I don't think I got the front of this church on video. Pretty amazing. You know what else I didn't get on video? On this video, anyway. One of the neatest things here. So here's the statue of the square. But around this corner to the left is the Colosseum thing. Let me show you that on video, because it's pretty cool. So I think Lecce is a pretty neat city. I could imagine myself living here for a month and exploring the whole entire thing. There's quite a bit here, and there's quite a bit around here too. It's still a little foggy, but not nearly as much as this morning. Oh, and is this what it used to look like? Man. So this is what it used to look like. That's pretty amazing. Maybe when they uncovered it, but you know, they put roads and buildings on top of it, so it's kind of and the theater. Or the Colosseum. Amazing. And I'm sure there's stories to be told about this place. Okay, everybody. That's it for me. Thanks so much for watching this whole thing. It's 30 minutes long, but very cool. Lecce at early dawn, and the sun's still not up, and you can see it coming up over there. Very cool. Bye, everybody. My hotel, sorry, I thought I'd add a little section to this. My hotel has a jacuzzi and a place for breakfast. And it has this door over here. And they leave a key in it. And you can go out here. And breakfast is cooking, you can smell it. Let me show you the views up here. It's pretty amazing. So I've been to the front of that one, and that's the Duomo to the left. And you can see the fog. The city of Lecce from up above. And that's the church next to the room. And the balloon is down there. And that tower is the Duomo. Very, 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 very cool, everybody. Okay, that's it for me. This is what the city looks like from above. Neat. Okay. Bye, everybody.